You got paid from YouTube. Who's the most famous person you met? How did you get such good marks? There's a secret to
Hello and welcome to my next YouTube video. I should probably take a bath first. Wait guys, give me 10 minutes.
Yo, how is this setup? Anyways, so my last video did surprisingly very well. So I was like, you know, these people don't actually know me yet. What is the one way for them to know me? And boom, I came up with a genius solution that no one has ever thought of before. Whoa. Hi. So there were some technical problems, which means I had to reshoot. So, first question today is favorite chaddi brand. So I am an enthusiastic enjoyer of Jockey. And Hugo Boss. Fit Boss, yeah, that is my favorite chaddi brand. Sorry for all the political involvements in this question. Where do you live? So I live in Gurgaon, Gurugram. What are you going to pursue after 12th grade? So after 12th grade, maine socha, I will go to college. Hopefully. How old are you? I am 16. Control. At what age you want to die? Same answer as the previous one. One thing that you don't like about this digital creator profession, and lots of love sending to you. Lots of love to you, then to me also. So one thing I don't like, I guess, is the expectations. Like, not I have, just like in general, people have be like everyday content, everyday this, everyday do something. It's just kind of annoying. But otherwise, it is a pretty lot of fun thing to do. Profession to nahi hai abhi tak, but it's fun. You get paid from YouTube. Fun fact, I have finally turned on monetization, which means there can be ads in my videos now. So if I time this perfectly, here's an ad. Let me know if that worked. I have no idea if that worked. Do you play a sport? I play football and I play any other sport you want me to play. I'm just not good at those. What is the motive behind growing your hair? What does that mean? What do you mean motive behind growing my hair out? I want to look your. How many hours a day do you typically study? Abhi toh besides school, I'm not studying right now because I don't feel like it. What is your height? See guys, I'm actually 7 feet.
Jhooth bolo.
49 inches.
Bar, jhooth bolo.
I know it looks like that's, I'm short, but that's just because I'm sitting down.
Jo bhi bol sakte hain, sab jhooth bolo.
If I stood up right now, you guys would understand.
Jahan bhi bol sakte hain, jhooth bolo.
But I won't because otherwise wall toot jayegi.
Ek hi kaam. Jhoot bolo.
Wah, Modi ji, wah.
How old are you and when is your birthday? My birthday is 11th November. 1-1-1-1. I think it's cool. Everyone tells me it's not cool. But 1-1-1. Do you have a girlfriend? Stop! Before you guys continue, please, can you at least scroll down and subscribe? I checked my thing. Like 99% of you aren't subscribed. Dekh kya rahe ho fir? Huh? Kuch bhi. Subscribe. First subscribe. Nah, then go a Q&A. Now control. What stream did you choose? So I have gone with the classic. Physics, chemistry, math, and economics. Economics. Where does the Krebs cycle take place? What an interesting question you have asked me today. Mitochondria. How did you get such good marks? There's a secret to, there's a secret. I didn't give the boards. Favorite ice cream flavor? Control. I know this is a very important question to you, and your life kind of depends on it. I can imagine. Like, tell me your favorite ice cream flavor right now. Blueberry. What? Blueberry. That's how it works, isn't it? Any hobbies? Football. Content, chemistry, no way, that's not counted as a hobby. I like to do photography sometimes and I'm good at everything. Any near death incidents? I wish. Who's the most famous person you met? See guys, so I was on Clubhouse and Prateek Kohad was in the room. I didn't actually meet him, I just thought it was cool. Prateek, my brother, if you're seeing this, then let's make a song together, bro. Prateek, tum itne kyun
कैसे हो ओ प्रतीक, प्रतीक को हार तेरी कभी हद नहीं।
What would you like to share to students who are giving boards right now, guys? There's a very serious message that I'd like to share to people who are going to be giving the boards next year.
Haha, loser! You actually have to give boards?
पकड़ मेरे को जानता नहीं है।
Couldn't be me. What is your favorite song?
Oh, Pratik.
Chup!
When was the last time you peed in your pants? Wink. I really like the wink you added at the end of this question, actually.
Naughty, naughty. You teasing me.
I love adding winks where they're not supposed to be. Like, hey, did you go to your doctor's appointment? Hey, your friend passed away, man. I'm so sorry. Hey, I don't know how to tell you, but you have diabetes insipidus.
कितने तेजस्वी लोग हैं हमारे पास, कितने शानदार विचार रखते हैं जी।
Our board stuff. I don't know, I didn't give them. How hair so fluffy but you got 96% in 10th class? Guys, okay, wait, I'm just gonna say this once. Fluffiness of hair does not equate to your marks. I know it sounds weird, but really, your shadi size, my shadi size, very big shadi I will have. And lots of brides.
Toba.
Which software do you use for editing? I am currently using Premiere Pro, but kind of depends. Sometimes I use iMovie if I want to do a quick edit and don't really want to spend too much time. And sometimes I use Final Cut Pro as well. But I prefer Premiere Pro over most. Things that make your day. 24 hours. Do you want to get into acting? I do actually. Oh my god. I do. Favorite dog breed. I am a man of equality. I love all dog breeds. Which sub? I have chicken slice. Sometimes chicken teriyaki. What about you? Hair tutorial, bhai, please. Okay, guys. अब पूछ लिया है तो मेरे को हेयर ट्यूटोरियल देना ही पड़ेगा गाइस।
मतलब बेसिकली ये फिर ऐसे यहाँ पर ये बल्ब होता है, इसको कहते हैं फॉलिकल। फॉलिकल के अराउंड ब्लू ऐसे बॉल घूम रहे होते हैं, तो फिर उसको वो येलो येलो हो जाता है। 3-4 दिन में वो फिर ऐसे डर्मल पापिला करके ऐसे ऊपर उड़ने लग जाता है, बहुत बढ़िया लगता है फॉलिकल। ये उसको कहते हैं बाल और हो गया तेरा।
इफ यू हैड टू गिव अप वन सोशल मीडिया प्लेटफॉर्म, व्हिच वन वुड इट बी? इंस्टा और यूट्यूब? सी, राइट नाउ ऑब्वियसली इंस्टाग्राम, राइट? बट इन द लॉन्ग रन आई रियली डू वांट टू गेट इनटू मोर यूट्यूब, बिकॉज़ It's more fun, it's where the money, it's more fun. How do you handle stress, work, YouTube and just work in general? By the way, love your content. Thank you. I love your content. No, wait. Thank you. That means a lot. I handle the stress by not handling it. Like, I don't really mix it. Like, honestly, if I have a lot of work to do, then I won't do content. If I have a lot of content to create, I won't do work. It's just kind of like, I just go with the flow, honestly. Okay guys, I think that is it for today's video because no one else is asking me questions, only ab main kya karu yaar. Like, I love talking about myself but they're not asking me enough good questions only. Gosh! Anyways, so that is it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed or you got to know something about me or you laughed. If you did, then drop a like, a thumbs up and a subscribe and a comment and a share. Sab kuch kar de bhai tu, sab kuch kar de.